Shinobi vlog. I am on the way to see a good friend of mine, Kieran Davern, Tullamore SPG. Kieran comes over to me, two or three times a year now at this stage. So we've built up a great relationship. So I'm going to go down and I'm going to do some filming for him. He is going to do an online jiu-jitsu course because he's just a master at leg locks and all of our stuff as well. He's just a fucking all-around good guy, all-around good grappler. So spend the day with him. Gonna film. I'm gonna bring this little camera with me as a behind the scenes, and this is gonna be my new karaoke song. It's actually Chopin, but it's Barry Manilow. Could it be magic?
Spirit with me. Every time I'm with you.
Karaoke king. I didn't even get a chance to warm up. Anyway, better than fucking. Can't beat the original. Right, let's get this into Tullamore.
Sweet Melissa, angel of my lifetime, answer to all answers I can find. Baby, I love you. Come into my arms. Let me know. Baby, I want you now and hold on.
Coming down with a bit of a flu, I think I am.
I bring my hands on the inside of my opponent's arms. I bring my knees towards my chest. I take an overhook and an overhook. I unlock my legs. I put my left foot to the floor. I get to my right hip and I bring my right knee up towards my right elbow. I then slide back and put my right foot onto my opponent's left hip. This will slow my opponent down from circling and put my left shoulder back to the mat. I then put my left heel into my opponent's trap. I pinch my knees nice and tight, so now I have two hands free. If you find that maybe it's hard for you to take out your right leg, maybe your opponent is just blocking your right leg, holding onto your knee, not letting you take it out, what we do is we kick our leg through and we hook the back of their far hamstring. I get up onto my elbow, I cup my opponent's elbow, and I bring my left foot over to the near side of my opponent's head. I pinch my knees nice and tight, hold the elbow. I'm gonna start with my head, so I'm gonna look over my right shoulder, my shoulders and chest, and then my hips are gonna follow so we can get the tap for the modified omoplata. We're working on using the Russian knot from Butterfly Guard to set up leg locks, back attacks, and using it to sweep. So our first technique is when I take a 2-on-1 grip on my opponent's wrist, my opponent tries to pull away. I put my second hook in and I use that momentum to help me close the distance. I take an overhook grip, I feed my opponent's hand towards their belly button, and then I'm gonna go fingers down toward, facing down towards the floor. My palm is facing towards my opponent's belly button. I flare my right elbow and I make a fist with my left hand. My left fist, my thumb is facing up towards the ceiling. I shoot my hips in towards my opponent's hips and then I roll over to my left hand side and elevating with my right leg. I walk my feet away, scissor my legs, and then I use this momentum to come up on top, take side control or seat belt and start attacking the back.
Okay, so that's the end of today's vlog. Kieran Davern, great to see him. I put in a few of the clips that I shot with him. He has this new thing called Outlaws BJJ. It's gonna be an online BJJ course. Actually, it's a perfect timing now that nobody can train anywhere. So Outlaws, I'll leave the link in the description. So had a good bit of fun. We're gonna redo it again, do a few other bits and pieces. But we basically did some leg locks and he's got the whole system locked down. Tomorrow is Paddy's day and there's no parade, but there's also no bars open. So I'm gonna take a camera into town early and just shoot a little diary of what the place looks like on Patrick's Day, because in my lifetime it's never been like that. It's been postponed or it's been cancelled due to snow, but never everyone off the streets kind of a thing. So I'm going to do that. And then Wednesday I'm going to head to Portugal because I can't do much here. I can't train here. I can go out on the bike, I can go for a run, but I can't do any lifting or anything like that. There's nothing open. Whereas I have my own place in Portugal, plus it's sunny. So I need some sun. I'm going to start lifting. I'm going to start riding my bike more and just get busy. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to start up a vlog series. One, it's a diary of this couple of months or next few months that we're going to deal with. And see how life is in rural, I suppose it is rural, touristic places. So where I am, it'll be in Lagos. So I'm going to go to different towns and do, there's something I wanted to do for a while, which was basically go to a town early, just before the sunrise, and capture the town waking up. So I'm going to go to all the different towns and bring the drone and bring the camera and just do little short little films. Plus it's Milky Way season, so from March till October the center of the galaxy is visible. So I'm going to go out and get to some dark skies and start to do some more time lapsing, and I'll be doing some videos on that. So I'm going to do a daily as a diary. It'll be kind of me training or me doing whatever I'm doing, but also I'm going to maybe talk to a few people, see how they're dealing with being restricted. Because it's, look, in my lifetime I've seen a lot worse than this. It's just that things have got so easy to get, obtain, click a button, it's there the next day. Whereas now, you might have to queue, or you might have to wait, or you might not be able to get a certain thing, or you might not be able to have the income, but it'll pass. All things pass. And so that's what I'm going to do. So until the next one, there's my new rash guard from Thanks Kieran, and my new hat from the Star. So till the next one, hashtag Rafter. Rafter.
Lady, take me high upon a hillside, high up where the stallion meets the sun. I could love you, build my world around you, never leave you till my life is done. Baby, I love you.